There has been not only a racially divided past, but there has been a history of antagonism, a memory of great suffering. And I think this is not the past that you would have chosen for your country. But I do think that many of these post-colonial countries who gained their freedom by opposing the restrictive and, in some cases, totalitarian structures and systems and exploitative and oppressive systems of colonialization should really cherish democracy. They should not abuse their democracy. And the pillars of democracy are distribution of resources, distribution of education, and the maintenance of a free media. Once you stop allowing to listen carefully to criticism from responsible quarters, once you think you are immune, your power and authority is immune, and you get that sense of enablement, then corruption and demoralization follows. People have to realize that the strength of South Africa depends on the diverse traditions that constituted.